And Governor of Delta State Ifeanyi Okowa has charged contractors handling the Leisure Park and Film Village to intensify efforts to meet its proposed inauguration date. The facility is expected to be ready before the festive period in December. He said this while on inspection to the site of the project and that of New Dennis Usadebe University, Anwai. Ikenna Amichi has more.
During festive periods, there are few places in Asaba, the Delta State capital, where children and fun seekers visit to have fun. This is one of the reasons Governor Okowa in 2019 initiated a leisure park and film village. It would have been completed but for the outbreak of COVID-19 and other factors. Today, as the governor inspects the ongoing work there, he is satisfied with the quality of work but not with the pace, as he expects the place to be ready before Christmas.
But there is a need to put speed, because we would expect that this place will be fully functional by December. Because you see, when the timing of a thing is very important. If this place gets fully functional before the middle of December, it's going to add a lot of value, because that is the time people actually want to go out to the leisure parks. They want to come in to see the things that they have in town. They've been delayed, no doubt, by the COVID pandemic, and then by certain things that we did not anticipate in this place, including the topography of the place, which was initially got wrong.
Governor Okowa is happy with the level of work done at the New Dennis Osadebe University, where he had earlier visited, perhaps because the institution now has a vice chancellor and registrar who oversee the projects.
The last time we came was in May. This is just 3 months down the line. There's a whole lot of change and a lot of speed. Given to the structures that have been put in place. And I'm reassured that in another 6 months, they are expecting that by February, all those structures would have come fully alive. And I believe them because of the pace.
The governor was accompanied by his deputy and other cabinet members as he continues to demonstrate commitment towards finishing stronger by completing all projects. Ikenna Amechi, TVC News, Asaba.